Well, my name is Phil Rita. My wife Sandy and I own Magic Tree Pub and Eatery.
My name is John Yerkeson. They call me Tank. I'm the chef at Magic Tree Pub and Eatery. This place is different, period. We don't do anything normal. We never have been normal. We're not going to be normal.
Our food, I think, is categorized as American. I don't even know who we are. What are we?
We're making a difference in what people eat. You're not going to get the pre-pattied frozen burger in this building. It's not going to happen.
High quality product made in-house, yet it's affordable.
We make all our own bread. We make all our own salad dressing.
We make all our own sauces fresh. Of course, our farm-to-table food is even taking that freshness level higher.
Our farm-to-table menu is Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night from 5:30 to 10.
We have a separate menu that is what we source that week.
I do a 10 or 12 item menu that has as much locally sourced products as I can get my hands on.
So it's really nice because every single week it changes.
Everything is as fresh as you can possibly get it.
We are sourcing this food from local farmers who care about the animals.
We know how the animals grown, how the vegetables are grown, what they're using. We don't deal with GMO products with our farmers at all. None of them use it. Our ancestors ate like this. We should be eating like this.
So there's a whole philosophy there for us behind bringing farm-to-table food to the public. There's always something going on here. So come down, hang out with us, and celebrate life, because that's what it's really all about.